Peter Quill. Peter Quill, wake up.
Holy crap, Drax. You gotta stop doing this, man. It's weird.
We are approaching the quarantine zone.
How long was I out for?
15,338 ticks.
That's very specific.
The Betrayer is ready to begin her mission. She has requested your presence in the cockpit.
Gamora's on our side, Drax.
She is the spawn of my sworn enemy, a murderess and a traitor. I do not trust her.
Well, try. We're supposed to be a team.
I make no promises.
About getting arrested. I'm not overconfident. I'm just the right level of confident.
Arrested? They catch us, they'll shoot us on spot. Out here, on the frontier, cops don't have time to arrest people.
Relax, bud. Novacore ain't the type to shoot first. Arresting folks is their whole thing. That and silly helmets.
Nice!
Moment of quiet reminds me of the legendary siege of Sekhnov 7.
Ugh, not again.
It is said that Lady Hellbender held her breath through 10 moons while riding across the stars on the back of a great horned beast. And when she arrived,
she exhaled and the wind blew away the Chitauri.
Indeed, it did.
Gamora?
Up here, Peter.
Hey, that's my chair.
Oh, then why aren't you in it?
I was, strategizing. It's just one thing to get into the zone, but we still gotta catch that monster.
Right.
So did I miss anything?
Other than a ton of suspicious glares from Drax, not really. Now, if you're done strategizing, feel free to grab your seat. We're almost ready to go.
Still calls your name.
Nice gizmos, Rocket.
I'm calling them thumpers on account of the noise they make. Assuming we get past the force field and reach your coordinates in one piece, all we gotta do is set them up, and these babies are gonna draw out our monster in no time.
How's that even gonna work? The thumper goes beep, 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 and the monsters come running?
Eh, it goes more like, wah, wah, wah!
Can you holler, rocket?
Stop this ruckus at once!
And then the monster comes a-running out of its hole.
Are you sure about that?
Hey, all my intel came from your source.
My sources are very reliable. Those coordinates are 100% pointing towards a rare, elusive, priceless creature.
With no physical description to go by.
What do you think elusive means?
Don't matter what the monster looks like. As long as it's got ears, you can be sure my thumpers are gonna drive it right into our arms.
Morgoth, be with you.
Hey, Morgoth yourself.
Ready now?
Yeah. Okay, here we go. Rocket, Groot, Drax, get in here. We're going in.
We still have a few ticks before the next time window, actually.
The next one?
Nova Corps security grid resets every rotation. We want to be in and out before our code expires, or we'll get stranded.
If we wait for the next reset, we'll get a full rotation to do this. Nice.
Oh, why is the Novanet still up? Thought we were going in.
Well, it appears the assassin's contacts are as untrustworthy as the betrayer herself.
Oh, please don't tell me Gamora's backdoor codes are bust. We nearly went broke getting them.
Relax, Rocket. We still got a few ticks before the next time window.
The network just reset. You can enter the sequence, Peter. 0451.
That's it? 4 digits?
Suspicious. These security measures are too simplistic for Nova Corps.
It's not that simple. The code only works on this date for this ship.
Oh, I get it. Gamora's there.
So much stuff left after the war.
Restraint wasn't very popular in the Chitauri army, especially with Thanos in charge.
Yeah, it's probably all harmless now. I mean, Nova Corps had 12 years to get rid of the heavy-duty explosives, right?
That's why I like you, Quill. You're so pure. Oh, the wonderful and terrible things I could do with all this tech.
Stay focused, Rodent. We do not come here to scavenge.
Why not? The Milano's weapon systems could use an overhaul. Plus, there's good money in it.
The beast that we seek is far more valuable to the Monster Queen of Seknov 9 than any illegally acquired salvage.
Whoa!
Oh, place is really shifty.
I'm not seeing a monster, but that big cylinder up ahead looks like the mining ship Peter's friend said to look for.
Friend?
For a knight? And you'll see the monster soon as we place Rocket's monster-summoning thingies.
Flark, yeah. Groot, Quill, suit up. Team Rocket's up first.
I still do not understand why I must remain on board with the assassin.
Ugh, because you're part of Green Team.
You assigned me to the team before you named it. My skin is not green. It's teal.
Teal? Listen, if we want to trick the monster into going inside that mining rig, we need to place thumpers on both sides. Two sides, two teams.
And too close to the drop site. Ground's too unstable to land a ship. You'll need to jump.
That's our cue. Let's go, Groot.
Don't worry! Once the thumpers are placed, we'll meet in the middle, and we'll capture the monster. Together.
Very well.
Number one, done.
Meet you at the rendezvous point.
Gamora, take care of my baby.
It's a ship, Peter, not a child.
Oh, can you imagine?